As Zambia National Women's Lobby, we believe that the media are the ones that disseminate the information to the people out there. And this being an election year, we expect the media to disseminate information that is right with facts. But what we are seeing right now as Zambia National Women's Lobby is that media is owned by individual political parties. Like, for example, we have media houses, it be print or electronic, that are owned by certain political parties, that if you want to get information in the positive about that political party, you have to go to a certain media. What is reported in the other media cannot be reported in the next media. Reason being, they have particular individual political parties that have owned those stations. So we are worried as women, because at the end of the day, we find that we are left in the cold. We have no media to interact with. And our information can only be disseminated through the media.